द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 7290 इज, टू डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे, सी दैट इज 7290 ओके. नेक्स्ट, फॉर दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट इज 0, सो वी टेक 5 हियर. फर्स्ट नंबर इज 7, अ नंबर क्लोज टू 7 इन 5 टेबल इज 5 1s 5. 7 माइनस 5 इज 2, 2 कैरिड फॉरवर्ड मेकिंग इट 22. अ नंबर क्लोज टू 22 इन 5 टेबल इज 5 4s 20. 22 माइनस 20 इज 2, 2 कैरिड फॉरवर्ड मेकिंग इट 29. A number close to 29 in 5 table is 5 5 is 25. 29 minus 25 is 4, 4 carried forward making it 40. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8 is 40. Now, for this number, last digit is 8, which is even. So we take 2 here. First number is 1, 1 smaller than 2, so we take 2 numbers, that is 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 sevens 14. Next number is 5. A number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 twos 4. 5 minus 4 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 nines 18. Now, for this number, last digit is 9, which is not even. So this is not divisible by 2. Next prime number is 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 7 plus 2 plus 9. We get 18. Is 18 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. First number is 7. A number close to 7 in 3 table is 3 to 6. 7 minus 6 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 12. When do we get 12 in 3 table? 3 4s 12. Next number is 9. When do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now, for this number, last digit is 3, which is not even, so this is not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, for that we add the digits. That is 2 plus 4 plus 3. We get 9. 9 is divisible by 3, so this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. First number is 2, 2 smaller than 3, so we take 2 numbers, that is 24. When do we get 24 in 3 table? 3 8 is 24. Next number is 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1 is 3. Now for this number, last digit is 1, not even, so this is not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, we add the digits. That is 8 plus 1, 9. 9 divisible by 3, yes, so this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. First number is 8. A number close to 8 in 3 table is 3 to 6. 8 minus 6 is 2, 2 carried forward making it 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 7s 21. Now here we have 27. 27 is nothing but 3 9s. 9 is 3 3s. Now 3 is a prime number, so we take 3 1s 3. So now the prime factorization of 7290. Is the product of these numbers. Okay. That is 5 into 2 into how many times did we get 3? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. So this is the prime factorization of 7290. This also called as product of prime numbers of 7290. So this is our answer. Am I clear?